Mrs. Kensington, but could I speak with you?
This isn't about money again, is it, Juan?
Mrs. Kensington, I do not wish to be a pest. I only wish to make you understand. The small raise I seek is not for me. It is for food and clothing for my family.
Juan, I've seen the food you eat and the clothing your family wears. It can't possibly cost that much.
Mrs. Kensington, it is not easy for me to ask for money. I am a proud man. I come from a proud family. My ancestors once owned the land in this valley. I work it as if it were still my family's land, with love and care and much labor. Look at this soil, Mrs. Kensington. I have worked this for you. I have tilled until dawn and watered and fertilized. For you, Mrs. Kensington. I would not have worked one bit harder if I was working for myself. And now, all I'm asking for in return is for what I believe in my heart is fair. What do you say, Mrs. Kensington? Is it not right?
It's not a matter of what's right, Juan. It's a matter of just the way things are. The world is made up of the haves and the have-nots. I have, you have not. Am I making any sense?
Do I have the raise?
No, you have not.